amazing experience at the Columbus Zoo today. My name is Gavin Cooney, and this is my sister Lolly.
My opa and grandma sponsored the diver room at the new sea lion.
Yay! Hello, baby seal.
First, we watched the sea lion swim in the 375,000-gallon water habitat built especially for them. It was a beautiful experience. Next, we were taken behind the scenes by Megan Saylor. We saw the new sea lion puppy, born just a week ago. Megan took us to the sea lion show area. We were amazed at the great show these caring trainers did with these wonderful animals.
Are you going to take your right arm like this?
After the show is over, another amazing experience. We became sea lion trainers.
Did you get a little wet, Gavin, Lolly?
Yeah. Feel the sliding. It's not that big. This
see,
is just like...
See, that's it.
Come stand next to me. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Now it was time for pictures with Bodega.
Take a
We first met Bodega and the other sea lions in December 2019 in Sarasota, Florida, where they were housed until this facility was completed last year. And here is our whole family with Simba in Sarasota in 2019. We were sad to hear that Simba died this year.
Good.
Baby.
Thank you. Bodega. I don't think they hurt, but I do think they're probably.
Thank you, Susie Rapp, Megan, Caitlin, and all the trainers and staff.
No worries, we'll just do
we are so thankful for this experience.
No. Say goodnight to Bodega.
A round and round ride finished the afternoon off perfectly.